Hey there, it's Andy with Pro Guitar Shop and TomeReport.com. Today we're visiting the kingdom of the Katzenkönig from our friends at Catalinbread. This pedal is a Distortion Fuzz hybrid that takes the guts of two beloved dirt boxes, the Tone Bender MkII and the Rat, and scrambles them together in the most pleasing ways. The circuit begins with an input sensitivity control, which tells how much signal is being fed into the Tone Bender, so it acts as a second guitar knob of sorts to help tighten up different pickups like humbuckers. The gain or second stage controls the negative feedback, which means it'll give you usable settings across the whole range since it's already dirty at its minimum setting. Then the filter knob that everyone knows from the Rat circuit receives a serious facelift and is now useful throughout the full range of motion. You'll find the gain and input highly interactive, and they can be arranged for sparkling medium gain settings when rolled back, hefty distortion with the input cranked, or super saturated amp dissolving gain when both are cranked up. The Katzenkönig is outfitted with royal components like all Catalinbread pedals, and is hand-built with loving care in Portland, Oregon. Let's hear a high gain setting that straddles the line between fuzz and distortion by increasing both the gain and the input sensitivity. Just listen to how thick these single coils get. Here's a bit more low-end sag by increasing the input sensitivity, but backing off on that hair-raising gain. This lets you really manipulate the tone just by barely touching your volume knob. That's a look at the Katzenkönig from Catalinbread, and you can find out how this interesting circuit was born at catalinbread.com. Thanks for watching.